It's been so long that we haven't done any After Effects tutorial on the channel. So here's the one we are going to create today. So first of all, let's create a new composition with the full HD settings of 1920x1080 with 60 frames and 10 seconds. Now let's import your logo. So I am choosing this YouTube logo. After importing, now create a solid layer. Right click, create new, a solid. You can change the color which you want. Now click OK and OK. Now let's drag and drop your logo under the solid layer and move up. Now press hit S on your keyboard to make it a little small, so you can adjust this up to your settings. Now what you have to do is take the pen tool, make the stroke to none, fill to none and stroke to zero. Now create a path like this which shows the wave formations. So you have to draw like this. Now after drawing, what you have to do is change the fill color to white. You can choose your own color. Now what you have to do is you have to change the track matte of shape layer to alpha matte. For that, before that, what you have to do is move the shape layer like this to the edge of the screen. Now hit P on your keyboard. Now create a keyframe on the starting of the position. Now move around 5 seconds or 4 seconds. Now what you have to do is using the move tool, just you have to run this path like this. It should cover your logo, so you can see that cover a little bit, and at the end the path should fully cover your logo. After that, what you do is select these both keyframes. You can press F9 or right click, go to keyframe assistant and select easy ease. Now that's it. Now close this. Now what you have to do is you have to change the track matte options of your logo to alpha matte. If you don't find this, press F4 on your keyboard to toggle. Now select and change your alpha matte. Now you can see that you will get this effect. If you burn them to see.